said goodbye to the friends. With the pop dreams in her head and very little money.